this could be a myth or it could be the truth, but a lot of people are rejecting parcels that are coming from China. Do you think this is something that people should do? Or
see, I feel there is how does it spread? That is why I told you that that is the first question we have to answer.
Correct.
That either spreads through droplets or it spreads through contact. Okay, the contact where we are saying that the virus may stay alive for a few days, that becomes a question mark. But obviously the parcels are not going to carry the virus like that. I don't think so. That should be a worry. And from China means from where in China, who is parceled it, whether that person ever had symptoms. I don't think so. That's too much of a, I think it's too much of a far-fetched imagination from somebody that it might transfer it. But theoretically, if I say that there is a 8 to 9 days of chance of virus surviving on inanimate objects,
you
get it.
Mentioned.
So theoretically, there will always remain a possibility. But I don't think so. I think practically, it's unlikely for that thing to happen.